15.
I'll show you my camera.
15 minutes of the top of the hour. Welcome back. Treasury Secretary Tim Bugatner is taking a strong stance on the so-called currency war. This may be boring, but this is so important. This is about the dollar bill, y'all. The U.S. will not weaken the dollar for export advantages as the statement comes ahead of weakens the use of finance leaders or tensions over the value of Chinese American currency is expected to take center stage. Speaking of dollars, Apple's fourth quarter sales are soaring thanks to the iPhone. Financial analysts expected the iPad to lead sales in the fourth quarter, but it fell about 1 million short of its projected 5 million in sales. The 14 million iPhones were sold, which is about 2 million more than expected. And Mark Twain's autobiography is a bestseller since